Bustopher Jones, a lot of skin and bones. In fact, I'm remarkably fat. I don't hunt pubs, I have 8 or 9 clubs, for I'm the St. James Street cat. I'm the cat they all greet as I walk down the street in my coat of fastidious black. No commonplace mouses have such well-cut trousers for such an impeccable back. In the Hall of St. James is the smartest of names, is the name of this rabble of cat. To find Bustopher Jones in white spats. My visits are occasional to the senior educational, and it is against the rules for any one cat to belong both to that and to join superior schools. For a similar reason, when game is in season, I'm found not at Foxy's, but Flips. I am frequently seen at the gay stage and screen, which is famous for wrinkles and shrimps. In the vision of venison, I give my venison to the pot hunter's succulent bowls. And just before noon, not a moment too soon, to drop in for a drink at the Drones. When I'm seen in a hurry, there's probably curry at the Siamese or at the Glutton. If I look full of gloom, then I've lunched at the Tomb on cabbage, rice, pudding, and mutton. Is the smartest of names, is the name of this rabble of cat. Oh, yes. Bustopher Jones in white spats. Oh, we're doing that, right? Oh, no. I am found.
It can be no surprise that under our eyes see you grow unmistakably
round. I'm a 25-pounder. Oh, I am a pounder. And I'm putting on weight every day. And I seem well preserved because I observe all my life a routine and I say, I am still in my prime. I shall last every time. Bustopher Jones is white. Bustopher Jones is white. To the people.